explorers, welcome back to another fun learning adventure. Today, we're going to talk about something really exciting, addition. Addition is like putting things together to find out how many you have in total. It's super fun, and I'm going to show you how using these yummy fruits. Addition means combining numbers or objects to get a total. Let me introduce you to two very important math symbols, the plus sign and the equal sign. The plus sign, or this symbol here, means that we are adding things together. For example, if I have one apple and add one more, we write it like this, 1 plus 1. And this symbol is called the equal sign. It means the answer to our math problem comes next. So, if we add the apples together, 1 plus 1 equals 2. See how that works? For example, let's say I have 2 apples in one hand and 1 apple in the other. If we put them together, how many apples do we have? Let's count. 1, 2, and 3. That means 2 plus 1 equals 3. Now, let's try it with bananas. Here, I have 3 bananas. If I add 2 more bananas, how many bananas do I have in total? Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means 3 plus 2 equals 5. Let's use oranges to practice some more. Imagine I have 4 oranges here and then I add 1 more orange. How many oranges do we have in total? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That's right. 4 plus 1 equals 5. Now it's your turn. Let's solve a problem together. I have 6 apples and I add 2 more. Can you figure out how many apples we have now? I'll give you a hint. Count them one by one. Did you get it? 6 plus 2 equals 8. Great job! Here's a fun fact. You can add anything, not just fruits. You can add toys, books, or even your steps while you're walking. Addition helps us every day in so many ways. Now, let's put what we've learned into practice with some fun addition problems. I'll read each one and you can solve them. Are you ready? Let's go. I have 3 apples and I add 2 more. How many apples do I have in total? 5. There are 5 bananas. If I add 4 more, how many bananas are there? 9. I picked 6 oranges and then added 3 more to my basket. How many oranges are there now? 9. There are 2 watermelons and I buy 1 more. How many watermelons do I have? 3. I see 4 pears on one tree and 4 on another tree. How many pears are there in total? 8. There are 7 strawberries in a bowl and I add 2 more. How many strawberries do I have now? 9. I put 8 grapes on a plate and then add 2 more. How many grapes are on the plate? 10. I have 6 peaches and add 1 more to my basket. How many peaches are there now? 7. There are 4 limes in a bowl. If I add 5 more, how many limes are there in total? 9. You all did an amazing job solving those problems. Keep practicing addition every day and you'll get better and faster. Use fruits, toys, or even your fingers to help you. Remember, math is all about having fun and learning something new. See you next time for more adventures with Isla at Explorer's Lab for Kids. Explorer's Lab for Kids.